To help improve your performance in accident management, my main tips would be: number one, make sure your drivers know and understand the process. Incidents that are reported quickly can be properly controlled, with claims costs being mitigated. Two, be clear on your expectations. Do you want your repairs completing in full, or do you operate a working fleet where you may be satisfied to leave an element of that damage on the vehicle? And lastly, make decisions quickly to avoid increasing downtime.
There are many challenges and obstacles we see organisations face when looking for an accident management provider. The biggest one of those is that the commercial model in the accident management industry is not acting in the interests of the customer. Accident management companies mainly make their money from taking a percentage of repair costs and through rental. What that means is that they're not incentivised to reduce cost or downtime. What we would recommend is more of a performance-based model that rewards what's important to the customer. That's reducing cost, the quality of the workmanship, and getting their vehicle back as soon as possible. The main drivers we see influencing fleets to consider outsourcing accident management are the benefits a specialist can provide, namely saving money through scale and buying power, through reducing downtime, and for improving the experience of the employee through what can be a really stressful process through advice, support, and technology.
Questions that we would recommend an organisation asks a potential accident management provider include: how do they generate their income? Are the needs of the accident management company aligned to the needs of your business? Does the accident management provider understand current industry issues, specifically around capacity, and do they have the bandwidth to be able to accommodate your repairs? How will the provider drive down claims costs within both the market and in your own fleet? How will they support your drivers to get home safe in their hour of need? And how will they ensure that correct repairs take place in the least amount of time?
Fleet utilisation is really important, and customers want to know when they're going to get their vehicle back. So they need high visibility and transparency of where that vehicle is in the repair process. Another issue is around having too many providers in the chain of the claim, meaning it's quite confusing for the customer to understand who they're dealing with.
There are a number of ways a fleet can measure cost savings associated with accident management and more importantly, measure their return on investment. The obvious ones are reduction in repair costs and reduction in replacement vehicle costs. But also, fleets can measure the loss of operational productivity that they experience due to motor incidents. And we can directly link a reduction in vehicle off-road time to an improvement in productivity. Uninsured loss recovery is also something that can be easily measured. A good provider will help you quantify your losses and maximise the recovery of your losses from an at-fault party.
BT Fleet Solutions are an end-to-end fleet management company. We specialise in mission-critical corporate fleets, and we've been doing this for 80 years for BT Group's fleet of 33,000 vehicles. In 2002, we took that proposition external, and now we manage 120,000 vehicles. The accident management service we provide for our customers is already very different, and we're challenging the market further. Let me give you a few examples. Over 40% of our repairs are undertaken in a single day. Our transparent repair costs are some of the lowest in the market. We are the only provider in the industry that combines collision repairs with routine maintenance, meaning that we are minimising downtime events. And our commercial model is completely different. It's a performance-related management fee, which is linked to objectives that we agree with you for what you want to get out of your fleet.